Alleluia! My name is Sister Evan. I am a violent Christian. I turn my tie on the altar. Kikadabosh.
You have been inside that toilet for over 3 hours now. Eh? Are you doing my boots on the inside there?
Madam.
What
did they do for toilet before? I got playboy inside toilet.
You are asking me! As if I don't know.
Okay.
Which toilet did you use?
Okay. The last toilet, that last the one at
the very last one.
Yeah, that last one.
Ha! Yo man! You enter women's toilet! Go shit! Come out now!
Oh,
you did not know, you did not read the handwriting on the wall that is saying men and women, or ladies and gentlemen. Please, you will carry your leg, enter inside. You see the first toilet by your right, that is for men. That is where you will go now and go and shit.
So, I've already shit the shit in the last toilet. I cannot shit another
shit. It's none of my business! Have they beat you before I make it?
Oh no!
Oga, enter inside this toilet. Go to the one on the right as you are just entering the first one. And go and shit that toilet.
I will like, I cannot shit the shit. I've shit the shit in the last toilet. I will like shit another shit here.
Oga! When you were entering the toilet, I was not there. If you try me, you will carry your hand and go inside the soaking way and pack your shit from the men's toilet and transfer it to the women's toilet. You have not seen anything. People will take it in this place. Your nonchalanceness is too much in this place. That's why I am here. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, thank you, Jesus, in the Holy Ghost. Regedabosha, sudrarara, lindrarabosh, herere. Lord, I give you glory. I worship you. I thank you for keeping me in charge of the toilet. Thank you, Lord, for I find my time under your time. Miracles, Marshalla. Hey, shoot that. Come outside. Come outside, please. I want to pray and collect my blessings for the day.